Have you ever gone outside and looked up into the sky to find that it was blanketed by dark gray clouds? What type of weather did you experience? Was it raining? Clouds can take many shapes and sizes. Depending on the cloud type, we can get an idea of what weather we'll experience. Hi, I'm Mr. Weather, and in this lesson, you'll learn about the different types of clouds and how they can help predict weather. Although clouds can take many shapes and sizes, there are distinct categories that they fall into. The three main categories are cirrus, cumulus, and stratus. Cirriform clouds are composed of ice crystals. They have a hair-like, wispy appearance. They typically show up before a low-pressure system moves into a region, making them an indicator that stormy weather may be approaching. Cumulo-form clouds look like white fluffy cotton balls. They generally have a flat base and typically indicate fair weather or dry conditions, but sometimes they produce light precipitation. Stratiform clouds cover the entire sky and create a cloud layer that looks like a blanket. They usually form along and to the north of warm fronts. Stratus clouds cause overcast conditions and can produce drizzle or light snow. Additionally, NIMBO-FORM clouds are special clouds that combine cirro-, cumulo-, and stratiform types and generates most precipitation that you'll see. These clouds have the greatest vertical height. Clouds are named based on the form they take and their height. Clouds develop at all different levels of the atmosphere, low, middle, and high. Here are 10 common clouds that you'll usually see. Cumulus, stratocumulus, stratus, cumulonimbus, altocumulus, altostratus, nimbostratus, cirrus, cirrocumulus, and cirrostratus. Isn't it incredible how much clouds can tell us about the weather? Knowing what type of cloud is in the sky provides crucial information about the state of the atmosphere. Test your knowledge. What type of cloud looks like strands of hair? A. Altocumulus. B. Cirrus. C. Cumulus. D. Stratus. Number 2. What cloud looks like a blanket in the sky? A. Altostratus. B. Altocumulus. C. Cirrus. D. Cumulus. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube for new videos every Mr. Weather Wednesday.